time is of the essence.
Thank you.
The mountain has a voice! How did you... No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alia as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue!
And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
This pistol belongs to my brother's strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
Fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drench Fort. You will find the tears within. Och, Valis has been busy. There are new items. This should go nicely with the others. Ah, Valis will put it to good use.
Awaiting your arrival, Horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Many know the Reaper, Old One, but I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world, but corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort, death. We are without hope. There are new talismans for you to browse. It is not to be.
can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try.
This blade is more ancient than you, Ryder. And taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
Thank you.